Welcome to the jungle, guys, or better yet, welcome to the jungle collectibles locations guide, because this is the name of the second chapter in the fourth mission of Zombie Army for Dead War. And as you can see, we have again four collectibles to find. My name is Vlad, and as usual, I'm going to guide you to through this this amazing chapter and mission. So without wasting more time, this is how to find all collectibles in chapter 2, mission 4 of this amazing video game. The first collectible we are going to find is an upgrade kit. As you can see, I've just left the safe house or the safe room, which is located that way. And right now I have reached this, I don't know, this round yard. I already took of the blind screamer. There is a blind screamer over here. Make sure you take him out as soon as you can, as soon as possible. And here is the upgrade kit we are looking for inside this bunker, or I don't know. No, actually this is an animal shelter. So pick it up. It's right over here. And this is the first collectible. The next collectible we are going to get is a zombie hand. This is pretty easy to locate. However, make sure that you deal with the grenadier over here. There will be a grenadier as well as several, two actually, giants. And this area can be accessed simply by following your objective. You will come up these stairs and then exit in front of this large building. Once you do that, instead of going inside the building, head right over here and you will find a new zombie hand who keeps moving. I'm still going to try to melee one. Let's see. No. Yeah, we can do that. So we'll just shoot it. This was Allison, the zombie hand. they are pretty funny. And well, after you get it, again, you will have to continue with your objective to push forward. The next collectible we are going to get in welcoming to the jungle is a document which is located inside the large building you saw earlier, just before grabbing the zombie head. So the path inside the building is pretty straightforward, and you will eventually reach this area over here. Your character will say that this is a creeper nest, and indeed it is. There is also a gunner over here you'll have to defeat. Once you do that, notice that our objective marker is straight ahead. Go left over here, around the central plant. I don't know what exactly type of plant that is. So, and go left, and you'll find the document on this bench near a dead guy. And this is the third collectible in this chapter. The final collectible, which is a comic book, is pretty simply to find. Notice that this was the room where we found the previous one, over here, actually over here. And in the next room, your objective will be quite clear to reach the exit. So we are going inside this area with the tree and a pond. It is pretty easy. This is where we are. So this is the exit point. Before going inside the tunnel, as you will be instructed, all you have to do is check this small table, white table, and the comic book will be right on it. And this is the exit point from the large building. Notice that there is also a weapon you might want to get before jumping inside inside that hole, because you never know what what's inside. So this is the final collectible in this level. We got 100% for finding all of them. Remember that I'm going to post all collectibles, guys, for this game. Make sure you check out the playlist in the description, and feel free to ask all your questions, and I'll answer all of them. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you with the next chapter in a couple of hours.